You are filming using a 4K camera. Now you want to create a 4K project in EDIUS. We'll show you what to look out for. Basically, the project in EDIUS should always be created according to the video material and format. Just like for an SD or HD project, you must first define the correct image size and frame rate for a 4K project. Therefore, you must first check the resolution in which your material has been recorded. In doing so, we have to distinguish between 4K and Ultra HD. Most consumer cameras record in the so-called Ultra HD, or UHD for short, format. On the other hand, professional movie cameras record in 4K. Whilst 4K has a resolution of 4096 by 2160 pixels, UHD is 3840 by 2160 pixels. Thus 4K and UHD differ in width. Both resolutions are, however, twice the height of Full HD. UHD as well as Full HD have an aspect ratio of 16:9. 4K, on the other hand, has an aspect ratio of slightly more than 17:9. Select the appropriate settings for your EDIUS project. If the correct project preset does not appear, you can create one by using the preset wizard. We have shown how this can be achieved in a previous podcast. You can change a preset individually as well. Simply select a preset and click Customize. In the dialog box, you can change your project settings. Make sure the frame rate of your recording matches those of the project settings. The most common setting is 25p. Note that unlike other parameters in the project settings, the frame rate cannot be changed later. For 4K or UHD material, you have to set the render format to Grass Valley HQX, as this codec supports high resolution. Confirm your settings with OK and start your project. However, if you are not sure what the settings of the recorded material are, you can find out by doing the following. Open a new or existing EDIUS project and import your camera clip into the bin window. Click on the clip with the right mouse button and open the clip properties. In the Video Info tab, you can see what image size, field order, and frame rate your material was filmed with. In the Audio Info tab, you can find the information about how many audio channels your material contains. In the tab Expansion Information, you can see if the material has been recorded in 8 or 10-bit color depth. Now, you can create your editing project based on the clip properties.